What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. This is your girl Toya Rey. Before I get into this video, I just wanted to take the time out to thank all of my new subscribers for joining the Toya Rey family. I really appreciate that. If you are new and just discovering my channel, please make sure you hit that subscribe button and the notification bell and give me a thumbs up, okay? Now that I got the introduction out of the way, I do want to let you guys know that all of the product that I'm using in this video will be listed in the description box below. Here you see me using Tammy Taylor's Peaches and Cream Cover Acrylic. I like using this as my base for my nails versus clear acrylic because it is a really nice natural looking tone to it. And when I do my refill, fill in, back fill, whatever you want to call it, it gives me the option to just do this cover pink and not do a gel polish, and it's already there. So yeah, I like using this versus the clear acrylic. If you guys would like to see a detailed video on how I prep my nails for acrylic application, please let me know in the description box. I did not want, not description, excuse me, the comment box. I didn't want to make this video too long showing everything, so I can definitely do a separate video showcasing that. So here I am applying glitter. Chunky glitter mix to the tip of my nails, and to do this all you need to do is just pick up a small bead of clear acrylic and then go into your glitter while your bead is still wet, and then you can place that on the nail and manipulate the glitter how you want on your nails. This is basically the video and the set. I wanted to keep it pretty simple for my first video. I'm always open to ideas. If you guys have anything that you would like to see me try to recreate, let me know. Definitely you can tag me on Instagram to do a tutorial video for a certain look. I'm definitely open to ideas because I am, when it comes to my nails, I am a very simple girl. I don't wear a lot of jewels. Like, to me, this is super fancy enough for me, but I can definitely glam it up for you guys to make these tutorials very interesting for you all. So I'm gonna let you guys watch in the rest of my acrylic application, and I'll be back when it's time to polish.
You had me drive all the way out to your house just to tell me things that you couldn't call for. You say that's what got us where we are now, cause we don't get enough FaceTime anymore. Baby, I understand you, and I'm making plans for you. Just give me some time to get in motion. There's a bigger picture, baby girl, focus. Focus, focus. Something most don't find, baby girl, focus, 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 focus. When you need me, hit my line, you know I answer every time. Aight. Baby girl, focus.
I'm on my way to you, I've been faded the last day or two. I'm losing track of time, when I come home you're mine. Yeah, it's on when you got nothing on. I give it to you like I did something wrong. I am swerving. Soon as I'm in the city, I just hit you like a surgeon. Then I'm in you like a surgeon. Girl, I know you've been patient. Hate to keep you waiting, but these long drives made me anxious. Know you had somebody, but you were mistaken. Baby, we got history, there's no way to escape it. So embrace it, and everything that may come. I know the girl who's hiding behind that makeup. I heard you changed your hair for that new job. It's people around you don't know who you are. From my hand. Cross your tattoo, that's the way I understand you.
Baby, I understand you, Just give me some time to get in motion. There's a bigger picture, baby girl. Focus, 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 focus. Just keep us in your mind. We got something most don't find. Baby girl, focus, 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 focus. When you need me, hit my line. You know I answer every time. Baby girl, focus.
You call me in the middle of the night just to tell me I need a call more. I ain't tryna fight, that's no call for. You know I'm kinda drunk still.
You had me drive all the way out to your house just to tell me things that you could've called for. You say that's what got us where we are now, cause we don't get enough FaceTime anymore. Baby girl, focus, 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 focus. Just keep us in your mind. We got something most don't find. Me drive all the way out to your house just to tell me things that you could've called for. You say that's what got us where we are now, cause we don't get enough FaceTime anymore. Baby, I understand you, and I'm making plans for you. Just give me some time to get in motion. There's a bigger picture, baby girl. Focus, 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 focus. In your mind, we got something most don't find. Baby girl, focus, 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 focus. When you need me, hit my line. You know I answer every time.
Aight.
Baby girl, focus.
I'm on my way to you. I've been faded the last day or two. I'm losing track of time. When I come home, you're mine. Yeah, it's on when you got nothing on. I give it to you like I did something wrong. And now I am swerving. Soon as I'm in the city, I just hit you like a surgeon. Then I'm in you like a surgeon. Girl, I know you've been patient. Hate to keep you waiting, but these long drives made me anxious. Know you had somebody, but you were mistaken. Baby, we got history, there's no way to escape it. So embrace it, and everything that may come. I know the girl who's hiding behind that makeup. I heard you changed your hair for that new job. People around you don't know who you are. From my hand across your tattoo, that's the way I understand you.
Baby, I understand you, and I'm making plans for you. Just give me some time to get in motion. There's a bigger picture, baby girl. Focus, 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 focus. Just keep us in your mind. We got something most don't find. Baby girl, focus, 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 focus. When you need me, hit my line. You know I answer every time. Baby girl, focus.
You call me in the middle of the night just to tell me I need a call more. I ain't tryna fight, that's no call for. You know I'm kinda drunk still.
You had me drive all the way out to your house just to tell me things that you could've called for. You say that's what got us where we are now, cause we don't get enough FaceTime anymore. Baby girl, focus, 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 focus. Just keep us in your mind. We got something most don't find.
This is a process in my finished filing. I just wanted to show a little bit of that. If you guys once again want a detailed video on how I do my finished filing and shape my nails, please let me know in the comment section and I can make a video for that, because on my nail tutorials I won't always show the filing part.
Something wrong, and now I am swerving. Soon as I'm in the city, I just hit you like a surgeon. Then I'm in you like a surgeon. Girl, I know you've been patient. Hate to keep you waiting, but these long drives made me anxious. Know you had somebody, but you were mistaken. Baby, we got history, there's no way to escape it.
All right, after washing my hands to remove all of the dust, it is time to polish. And this polish, oh my god, is so gorgeous. It's from Madame Glam. I absolutely love their gel polishes. And let me tell you guys, gel polishes are expensive, but when Madame Glam has a sale, honey, they have a sale. Like, it's ridiculous. And I always buy like 6-7 bottles at a time whenever they have a sale. But this color is called Pretty in Pink. It is one of their neon colors, and it's just, look at it. It's gorgeous, 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 gorgeous. And over the top of my glitter nails, I'm going in with my Madame Glam No Wipe Gel Coat. Like, this is the best. I love Madame Glam. I have never been disappointed. After curing and applying some cuticle oil, this is the final look, you guys. I hope you enjoyed my first video. Let me know how you like this set and what you would like to see in the future. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe and hit that notification bell.
Just to tell me things that you could have called for. You say that's what got us.